everybody to Santa Claus's party. You may be sure both rich and poor are welcome at Santa's door. You don't need a ticket to Santa Claus's party. A lot of toys for girls and boys and plenty of fun in store.
Good morning, Harrelson County Rebels. It's Friday, December 10th, and I'm Evan Reed with your announcements. For any juniors and seniors interested in having a personal conversation about college experience and what it takes to become a nurse, well, there will be a Healthcare Pathway guest speaker. This Coffee and Conversation Series speaker will talk with us on December 10th at 12 p.m. in the CTA Career Center. Please see Ms. Schulenberg for more details. Are you interested in learning about career in law enforcement? Maybe you would like to learn about forensics or cybersecurity. If you're a junior or senior, please stop by Ms. Schulenberg's office to learn more about this opportunity in CTA Wing, room 306. Yearbooks are still on sale. If you purchase your yearbook between December 1st and December 10th, you're eligible to participate in a yearbook Christmas party on Thursday, December 16th from 12 to 1 p.m. There will also be hot chocolate, cookies, and a Christmas movie. Visit a yearbook order at center.com with job hashtag 2055 to purchase. On the 18th day of Agmas, my advisor gave to me 8 dozen eggs. Attention all students, make sure to head over to our Instagram page at Harrelson County FFA at Harrelson County FFA and go vote for which FFA officer should get an egg cracked over their head. Voting ends tonight. And that's all for announcements. And remember, it's a great day to be a Harrelson County Rebel.
You may be sure both rich and poor are welcome at Santa's door. You don't